the highlight of the fight and furnishes an appropriate backing for the less exciting moments. Music and dancing, the main attractions of the fiesta, which usually follows the bullfight.
The captain, Art Link Gardner, is going to be the brave one. He's the matador, and he is a bullfighter whose specialty is killing the bull with a sword thrust at the end of a bullfight after performing a series of formalized actions with a cape to anger and tire the animal. You'll see him dressed in a white matador suit of lights, no less.
Lights, no less. How about that?
Band members' entire suits are adorned with red jewels, mirrors, and sequins. The pants, red and gold brocade with inserts of black velvet with full ruffled flounces on the bottom.
We're going to hear musical selections, the great Manolet, Malagueña, Granada, Lady of Spain, Tijuana Taxi, Bolero, The Lonely Bull, and Pasta Mañana.
A Durning string band out for a win, I think.
Absolutely. Connie, the snow has now changed to sleet and rain. I thought that it was tapering off, but now that it's changed, it is picking up in intensity again. But nobody's going home.
No, they're not. They're enjoying it. And we're enjoying it as well. Earlier this morning, around 9 o'clock this morning, you talked about the possibility of snow, and you said it might be wet snow or dry snow.
I said it's wet snow, and it is wet snow. But that's the way it is, you know. But this has got to be the wildest parade I've ever done in 25 years. I'll tell you that right now.
All right, the Durning String Band, Captain Arthur Link Gardner.
Here we go, the bullfight.